10 turmeric health benefits, proven uses of curcumin supplements. Throughout history, our ancestors have relied on numerous herbs and spices, not only for cooking but for their powerful healing properties. Few have survived the test of time quite like turmeric, arguably the most well-studied dietary supplement in modern natural medicine. Turmeric root powder originates from the curcuma longa plant, a species of ginger native to Southeast Asia. The curcuminoids within it have potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant activity with a wide variety of uses and benefits and very few side effects. The best turmeric supplements have a combination of curcumin and black pepper to enhance absorption and maximize efficacy. But what are the health benefits of turmeric and curcumin pills? Number 1. Help arthritis and joint pain. One of the most common uses for turmeric extract is combating the discomfort from the joint pain and arthritis. Severe arthritic symptoms include limited range of motion, joint stiffness, excessive swelling, and lack of mobility. These symptoms can get worse over time, causing permanent damage if left untreated. Research shows that curcumin inhibits many of mediators of inflammation linked to rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, and osteoarthritis development. Turmeric consistency reduces arthritis symptomology and may serve as an excellent complementary treatment for joint pain. Number 2. Reduce chronic inflammation. Inflammation is the body's immune system responding to irritants or threats. Inflamed area often swell up, turn red, or become painful. While this is a healthy and normal bodily reaction, sometimes the immune system goes awry. If inflammation becomes chronic, it can lead to significant health problems. Many trials have demonstrated curcumin's anti-inflammatory properties through its inhibition of key inflammatory markers in the body. Turmeric antioxidant activity also helps reduce oxidative stress, a process linked to low-grade inflammation. Back pain. Often chronic back pain derives from underlying issues including sciatica, herniated discs, or spinal problems. While turmeric is a not direct cure for those conditions, it has shown potential in managing upper and lower back pain by targeting inflammation and reducing free radicals damage. Number 3. Aids weight loss. Obesity can lead to several different health issues such as high blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, stroke, and others. If you are an otherwise healthy individual, weight loss can be pretty straightforward. However, if you have a pre-existing metabolic disorder, things can be a bit more complicated. Several trials have shown that turmeric benefits metabolic disorders by helping stabilize metabolism and managing weight. Turmeric increases insulin sensitivity, regulates lipid metabolism, and targets fat by suppressing multiple processes responsible for the growth of adipose tissues. Number 4. Improve skin health. Our skin is the all-important outermost protective layer of our body. Skin keeps us safe from harmful microbes and regulates our internal body temperature. At times, unwanted skin condition may arise that require treatment such as chronic acne, eczema, and psoriasis. Many dyers use turmeric powder to create face masks, pastes, and other topical solutions to heal the skin. Researchers have confirmed that curcumin reduces oxidative stress associated with inflammatory skin conditions. Turmeric also enhances collagen synthesis and significantly speed up tissues repair. Number 5. Natural blood thinner. Blood clots occur when blood cells called platelets move to a damaged site to plug the wounded area. This occurrence is a normal bodily function. Without clotting, small pepper cuts would become catastrophic. At times, certain health conditions arise that require blood thinning to prevent blockage. Curcumin supplements have shown potential as an anticoagulant under certain conditions. Turmeric extract impacts several stages of the coagulation process, including thrombosis and hematiasis. However, more human trials should be done to confirm efficacy. Number 6. Helps fight disease and chronic conditions. The potent The potent antioxidant properties may be one of the most significant turmeric benefits. Curcumin has shown an innate ability to boost immune system function and protect against disease by directly inhibiting free radical cell damage and reducing oxidative stress. Turmeric can help with the following: cancer. Researchers have performed numerous trials on turmeric's potential to serve a complementary treatment in cancer patients. They have found that curcumin can selectively target cancer cells and inhibits tumor initiation and growth. Turmeric also helps reduce inflammation and pain from chemotherapy. Diabetes. If you are attempting to lower your blood pressure or prevent diabetes, turmeric may be able to help. Several trials have demonstrated curcumin potential in patients with type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Curcumin appears to have both an insulin sensitizing and glucagon-lowering benefits while improving glycemic regulation. High blood pressure. Stabilizing blood pressure and preventing hypertension is one of the most common uses of turmeric. It won't be able to overcome poor lifestyle choices that lead to high blood pressure. However, curcumin has shown an ability to improve vascular endothelial function, a modulator of blood pressure that declines with age. Alzheimer's dementia. Researchers showed that an oral turmeric supplement may be one of the best ways to prevent dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Curcuminoids can help reduce beta amyloid plaque buildup on the brain and reduce neuroinflammation. Two of the key biomarkers linked to Alzheimer's development. Regulates cholesterol. Under certain conditions, clinical trials have concluded that turmeric can help lower triglycerides and cholesterol levels. Current evidence suggests curcumin may be beneficial if you are obese, have metabolic syndrome, diabetes, or another chronic condition affecting your blood lipid profile. Candida overgrowth. We know the primary turmeric health benefits include its antibacterial, antiviral, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant activity. Current evidence suggests curcumin also contains antifungal properties. Multiple tests concluded that turmeric could reduce candida overgrowth and target fungal infections with moderate success. Irritable bowel syndrome. With new research emerging indicating that IBS patients frequently see an increase in the body's inflammatory response, we now have a new treatment target. Curcumin powder has shown potential in reducing IBS severity and in limiting symptoms such as abdominal pain, bloating, and constipation. Inflammatory bowel disease. Ulcerative colitis and colon disease may develop due to continued inflammation in the gastrointestinal tract. Curcumin has shown significant potential in treating IBD by inhibiting the upregulation of pro-inflammatory markers linked to chronic and relapsing GI tract problem, fibromyalgia, and chronic fatigue syndrome. At this time, there is no identified cure for fibromyalgia and chronic fatigue syndrome, but there are ample ways to control symptoms and flare-ups. Researchers have evidence to suggest that turmeric supplements may help reduce widespread musculoskeletal pain by inhibiting inflammatory pathways and reducing oxidative stress. Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's is a neurodegenerative condition in elderly populations characterized by motor symptoms, including tremors, muscles rigidity, and postural instability. Curcumin shows that significant neuroprotective benefits, helping reduces neurotoxicity and oxidative stress linked to disease progression. Thyroid disease. Thyroid disease is highly pervasive in many populations around the world. Curcumin's unique ability to combat inflammation, reduce bacterial overgrowth, and fight free radicals help support a healthy thyroid environment. Turmeric capsules can also help relieve uncomfortable symptoms that accompany thyroid disorders. Number 7. Enhance brain function. Improving overall mental health and cognitive function is one of the most popular turmeric uses. Researchers show that turmeric enhances DHA synthesis, which is critical for brain health. Antioxidants, which can also improve cognition and increase neuroplasticity, the brain's capacity to create new synaptic connection, reduce anxiety and depression. Several clinical trials have shown that turmeric extract can influence neurotransmitter balance in the brain. Curcumin appears to have an antidepressant present an antioxidant effect through its ability to modulate levels of serotonin and dopamine. Thus, it may be also good complementary treatment for depression. Number 8. Improves allergies and asthma. An allergy transpires when the immune system mistakenly identifies a foreign substance as harmful to the body and overreacts to it. During an allergic reaction, we produce antibodies that respond to these allergens, ultimately leading to an unwanted collection of symptoms, coughing, sneezing, itching, etc. The anti-inflammatory activity of turmeric powder can help fight off many allergy-related symptoms and decrease the likelihood of asthma attacks. Current research suggests a curcumin supplement can reduce signs of sneezing, nasal congestion, and running, those linked to restricted nasal airflow and hay fever. Number 9. Aids in liver detoxification. A liver detox, also known as cleanse, involves the removal of toxins from the blood and the metabolizing of nutrients to ensure our body gets when it needs. Think of the liver as the body's central filtration system. A healthy liver is a paramount to optimal physical and mental health. Several trials have demonstrated curcumin's ability to limit the damage done on the liver from the harmful substances by interrupting inflammatory pathways. Turmeric also stimulates bile production and release from the gallbladder, helping eliminate unwanted waste from the body. Number 10. Helps headaches and migraines. Headaches and migraines are tremendously difficult to handle. The immense pain and discomfort can arise from many factors, including stress, fatigue, insufficient sleep, inflammation, poor posture, neck tension, and several other causes. The benefits of curcumin that have been shown the most potential in treating headaches and migraines are its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. The exact mechanism are known, but it appears that turmeric can reduce pain linked to inflammation and directly inhibit oxidative stress in the body.